Championship Television.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Welcome to the center of the college universe. Who needs hype when you have a Florida-Miami game? This is not just some rivalry. This is one-on-one combat.
Brothers and sisters, I don't know what this world is coming to.
In a series filled with bad blood, the Gators take on the Canes in a Sunshine State grudge match. Florida, coming up next on ABC Sports.
A flyover Miami will give an extra jolt to an already amped sellout crowd at the Orange Bowl. For the 52nd time, in-state rivals get set to get together. And over 80,000 will watch it. It's our BCS Spotlight game, presented by ADT and two of the dominant programs in college football in the last two decades set to collide. It's number 18 Florida against the third-ranked Hurricanes of Miami. Welcome to the Orange Bowl, my partner's old stomping grounds, everybody. Brad Nessler and Bob Greasy. Grease threw a lot of touchdown passes in this old building. Tonight it's rocking already.
Yeah.
And it's a Miami team that came off a national championship overtime loss to Ohio State, hosting for the first time since 87, a Gator team that went 8-5 last year. That was Ron Zook's first season. Steve Spurrier's gone. Ron Zook comes in with two quarterbacks. Their combined stats don't add up to what Rex Grossman used to do in one game.
You're exactly right. Coach Spurrier's offense is out. Rex Grossman left a year early for the NFL. But two quality quarterbacks are here. Ingo Martin did very well in his first start last week. And the phenom around Gainesville, Chris Leak, the true freshman, scored on 4 of 7 drives last year. They're excited about this team and about this game tonight.
Both teams off to a 1-0 start. A guy who started in his hometown last week and won his first game as a Hurricane quarterback is Brock Berlin. I think everybody knows the story. He's an ex-Gator. It's an interesting situation.
He started one game for the Gators. He started one game last week for the Hurricanes. Now he makes his first start in the Orange Bowl. And I think the Canes were in the championship game the last 2 years. The defense is good enough. The offense, if Brock Berlin comes through, might just be good enough to get him back for a third straight year.
We know one thing, when these two teams get together, there's athletes and great players all over the field. Best one on the field tonight, who you think?
Oh, that's a tough question. But I'd take Kellen Winslow and go and let you have the rest.
They call him K2, one of his many nicknames. He is the guy that obviously Brock Berlin's going to be looking for. He's going to be a marked man for the Florida Gator defense. Can they stop him? Here comes Miami. They've won 22 straight on their home field. Can Florida turn that around? We'll find out tonight. Right now, let's go to John and Terry in New York.